With Zapier, you can connect ActiveCampaign to thousands of the most popular apps in order to automate your work and have more time for what matters most. No code required. The Zapier connection means you never have to import or export contact information again. Connections, called Zaps, are set up with no coding skills in minutes, saving you hours of manual entry. We've recently added several new Zapier actions and triggers, listed here, that make it even easier to move information between your web apps. These actions and triggers include removing a contact from an automation, adding a contact to an account, creating a contact task, and more. Let's take a closer look at the ability to create and update custom object records from Zapier. We're always looking to invest in Zapier actions and triggers that support key functionality of the ActiveCampaign platform. And for our enterprise customers, that means creating and updating custom object records. What's so great about this new support for custom objects is that with it, you can automatically record data from any app and add it directly to your contact, account, or deal records, where it can then power automations, personalize emails, build custom reports, and more. Let's consider a scenario where your business offers online courses and you need a way to record every single course a particular contact has registered for, attended, or completed. Adding this information through custom objects as opposed to a custom field is going to give you a complete list of every course the contact has engaged with over time, painting a very clear picture about their relationship with your business. Building off of this scenario, the Zap we're showing here is triggered each time a new enrollment is created in the app Teachable. In addition to the contact being created or updated in ActiveCampaign, we'll want to add an action to create or update the custom object record. Once we have verified the account, we can continue on to set up the action. The first thing you'll need to do is select the custom object you want to create a record for in ActiveCampaign. Note, the custom object will already have to be created within your account in order to carry over data from Zapier. For this example, we're going to select enrollments. From there, we'll be able to associate the necessary contact ID action that we had previously set up in step 2 of this SAP flow. At this point, we can identify all of the enrollment data points that you'd want to pull in from Teachable, such as course name, registration date, anticipated completion date, or type. Now that we've done those steps, you'll be able to test your Zaps in real time. We highly recommend doing this so you can set them and forget them and know that they will work as intended over time. As you can see here, we ran a successful test. So now let's see what this looks like in the platform. In this example, we're showing a company that signed up for a free sample course. When you scroll down the contact record, you'll see all of the relevant course data that was pulled in from Teachable, like registration and completion date and course type. In addition to these stats, you can also see related activities that were pushed from that same Zap workflow, including an automated course reminder and welcome email series. Let's do a quick recap. With custom object Zaps, you can bring in virtually any data that you use to run your business into ActiveCampaign in minutes. Whether you manage your business processes in Google Sheets or any number of popular applications, these new Zap actions and triggers allow you to import data points from any supported app or tool directly into your contact, account, or deal records. And you can use that information to power automation, personalize emails, and even build custom reports. Let's talk about another highly requested Zapier feature, deal triggers. Obviously, your deal's CRM houses a ton of valuable information, like contact details, deal values and outcomes, among a number of other custom fields. You've been telling us how impactful it would be to carry these custom fields over into Zapier. Well, now you can. Anytime you set up a deal trigger, you can pull in all deal task custom fields over to Zapier and use them in subsequent Zap steps. Let's jump over to Zapier and see how this actually works. With this update, when you now use any deal trigger, for example, deal task completed, you'll be able to access all related deal custom fields within the trigger step, where they can easily be used to power additional actions that support your workflow. In this example, you'll see we pulled over custom fields like contact email, phone number, and first name. The sky's the limit for the types of custom fields you can access, and it's up to you to decide how to incorporate them in your Zap workflows. The new custom object and deal task triggers are just a few ways we're making it easier to share information between your most used apps and tools. Test them out today and let us know what you think.